see.
I don't typically play, but whenever it does go up like that, I'm like joining in on the fun. Like, okay.
I'm not gonna lie, I did buy 2 tickets on Friday, knowing how big that the jackpot was, and thought, maybe we'll give it a shot. And then, you know, you get in your head and you're thinking, oh, what could I do with all of
all that?
That
money.
That would be a lot of money.
And that's what we want to hear from you. Go ahead, let us know on Facebook right now. What would you do with that money?